Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install latest version of Google Chrome in Windows 11 operating system. So let's begin. Now to install Google Chrome, you need to first open a browser. So after installing Windows 11, you'll be getting Microsoft Edge has been already installed. So just simply double click on it to open your Microsoft Edge. And now in here we are going to search Google Chrome. So just simply type Google Chrome download, then enter, and then you'll be seeing just scroll down a bit and you'll be getting this Chrome web browser download Google Chrome. So right, so I'll be putting this link also in the description, so just simply click on that, and this will going to redirect you to this official site of Google Chrome. In here you'll be getting this button called download Chrome. So just simply click on that, and you can clearly see our Chrome setup.exe has been directly downloaded over here. So just simply click on this open file, and this is going to ask you for administrative privileges. So for that, just simply click on yes, and let us first minimize our browser, and you can clearly see our installation of Chrome has been directly begun. So it is now currently downloading, so you need to have an active internet connection throughout this installation, and you can clearly see our download has been rightly completed and our installation has also begun. So this entire process will take a couple of minutes, so what I'll be doing is I'll be coming back right after installing our Google Chrome. So we'll come back, and now you can clearly see our Google Chrome has been rightly installed. So welcome to Chrome, just maximize it, and it is telling make Chrome your own. So just simply click on get started, and in here you can add your bookmarks. So currently they have selected Gmail, YouTube and map, so you can also check news and translate, right? And then just simply click on next, and you can choose a background. So I am choosing this landscape, right? And you can see our background has been rightly changed. Then click on next, and it is currently asking whether you'd like to set your Chrome as a default browser. So for that, you can it totally depend upon you whether you'd like to set your Chrome as a default browser or not. But I don't want to set Chrome as a default browser now. So just click on skip, and you can see it is pretty much ready. All you need to do is you need to just sign in with your Google account. So you can easily do that by just simply clicking on continue. You need to just fill your Google account over here or your phone number, and then just simply click on next, and your account will be directly created over here, right? So in this way, you can easily install Google Chrome in your Windows 11 operating system. So that's basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you like this video, then please give it a like, and also please do share it with your friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.